question about a political jurisdiction. Anyway, Canada, we all want to know, of course, what our delegation is doing and whether it's making a contribution. What do you know?
Well, I think, look, I'd like to take a step back from the current debate about what's going on in Canada. I think that the reason we're in the pickle we're in, so to speak, as a country, and I don't wholly blame the current